Round Whoa. One.
Yeah, so... Of course, the first two hits have to connect, but, you know, it's... I thought it was kind of an interesting thing. Ooh. Oh, that was good. Whoa, jeez. Oh, shit.
I tried.
Actually, this is good too, because I get to see you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dead.
You died? I almost had him.
Hmm?
I almost had him.
Yeah, I died.
Then the other guy came by.
I haven't fought I haven't fought the halberd very much.
Oh,
it's very common. It's very common, but.
Oh no, you don't, you bitch.
Oh shit.
What are you thinking? No, you want to turn your back on me? I'll show you why you don't do that.
There. Okay, one down. Oh, shit,
no.
I'm down. So much poking. So much flail. Oh, sick. That's awesome. Nicely done.
Fuck you.
Stylish.
They tried to run. That's what I do when they run.
That's pretty cool.
Round three.
Oh my god, it's so cold here. Okay. Oh, shit.
You fell
Finish
off,
him.
Didn't you?
I got him. Fell on top of him, killed him.
I kicked my guy off the edge.
Nice! Yeah, high five! Or that's cool too.
Great. Put himself into a corner, so I shield bashed him off the edge.
That's pretty good. Okay. Oh, okay, I got my guy down. How am I missing?
Watch it.
Yep. I'll let you do your thing.
Oh, you want to run?
We should have cornered him. We should have thought this through. Oh, he's reviving his ally.
Nope.
Nice!
No, he's not.
Nice. Good one.
He ain't reviving shit.
Oh my god. Yeah, this is pretty good.
I'm rating this match a 7.
Oh, cool. I'll rate it a 4 then. I was just gonna rate it 3, but...
I shield bashed the guy off a cliff like I wanted to. That was a good time.
Yeah, fair enough.
No, he put himself on the outside edge in that little alcove there, and I'm just like, ha fuck you, boom, done.
You want to ready up? They want to go again. They want the run back. I can do, like, a full parry. Where, like, it leaves me in, like, super advantage.
Mine, I literally just sit there, wait for them to do something, and then murder them.
That's cool. That works. Hey, I like the cow on your shield.
Yeah. I knew I liked shield bashing.
Yes.
And it seemed appropriate. Also, I was born the year of the ox, so it's even more appropriate.
There you go. Perfect. So yours is a Viking class, or is yours...
No. It's a knight class.
Yeah, I figured it was. It's like, but you're Viking, like,
but I joined
faction. Okay, cool. Okay, that works.
And they're the closest thing to a Germanic race that I can choose.
Gotcha. Okay. Did you try out Vikings at all?
Yep. Yeah. I tried out the axe. Don't you walk away from me.
Okay, we got the other guy.
Where are you going?
Okay, come on.
Whoa, that hurt.
You gonna fight? Come on. I don't want to just leave you there, buddy. There. Ooh, nice. I took down the... Okay, where are you? Oh, you're way over there. I took down the guy with the glaive. Okay.
Oh, yes! Oh, I might actually die here. Oh, never mind, I got him.
There we go.
He fucked up. He let me get my charged attack in.
Oh god, that gets scary for a second, cause like, I run in, back attack him, and then he immediately goes into revenge and knocks me in my ass.
What sparks revenge?
You have to have like enough meter built up, but it's also... This guy stings. Oh, he got me! Oh, jeez. I'm beheaded, so I'm not coming back.
I shield bash this person off
the cliff. Oh, nice! I just jumped on... I just, like, changed the camera to you, and you just pushed him into the water.
See if I can get you back. Okay.
You can't. He beheaded me.
Oh.
Yeah, if you're, like, if you're beheaded, you can't come back. There he is. Oh my god. Oh. Yeah, he was on point, so... I will say one thing, he's not using this, like, class correctly.
Got him.
Nice, 2-1. Because you're technically able to, like... You're supposed to, like, dash. Oh, he left.
They quit.
Oh. Well, we'll finish it against the bots, then.
Round 3.
Okay. Ooh, on the docks. Oh, wow, he's immediately running. Get back here, you. Oh! Get right here! Push him in the water! Woo! Okay.
Okay. This guy's running from me.
Yep, I see him.
The bot.
No, this isn't the bot. I took him. Nice! There. Bam! You're not coming back from that. Good teamwork.
Wait, I was triangle. My character punched his corpse.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. If you hold triangle, you'll do like the I failed taunt.
Oh.
And if you just tap triangle, you'll do the cheer.
I got a good cheer.
Yeah. Oh my god, that was pretty good. Hey, 2v2 is working out actually pretty good.
Hey, we did well.
I think the thing is like. Even in this, like, a 2v2 situation, or, like, a 2v1 situation, is you can kind of make it work. Like, it's not unreasonable to handle it.
Ooh. Revive speed stamina. I don't know if I want that. But it looks badass. It's a spiked shoulder. I'll equip it. I'm going to regret it.
Well,
got less stamina regen, but more revive speed.
Right.
Because normally... When I parry, like when I block somebody, they go into a very big recovery animation because of my shield.
Right.
That's what my class does.
Right.
And I wasn't doing it to him. It might be something because of his class.
Yeah. It's hard to say.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Learning.
See, that's the thing is, it's like all process. Oh, the assassin with the two swords. I find them tough.
Ooh. I haven't fought one of them yet. This will be exciting.
This will be good. They seem like they're about our level, so...
Well, they're my level.
Yeah. I guess I'm technically 9 at the moment, but, you know.
Oh, good,
I feel still very green at this game.
Alright. Oh, okay. They're running together. Oh, please go in there. Yes! Ha! Fucking one hit dead!
Nice. Nice. Oh!
Bash him off.
I couldn't. Oh, he's going to save his buddy.
His buddy's off a cliff. He can't save
him. Oh, never mind. Oh, he was too. He was trying to save them. Okay, I'm going the other way. Shit. I really wanted that. I know what I should have done instead. Okay, you go. Okay, we'll corner him. Pincer. I jump down. There, got him. It's like tag with swords.
It's like tag, except he died.
Yeah. I know what I'll do next time that happens. Okay. What did you do? Did you push him off the side?
I ran and I shield charged him, but he was running around like an idiot.
Yeah.
Oh, this is... Oh, that's hard. He killed me.
Oh, okay.
There's a bunch of quick attacks and I wasn't ready for it.
Okay.
I think you might not make this.
Yeah. Oh. Shit.
It's alright. It's alright.
I was like low stamina when I start running, and I'm like, this isn't good.
Yeah. Alright, that's fine.
And they're gonna fight each other. Hey, Solemn. What you up to? Alright.
Don't do this again, buddy.
Ooh, wow. Wow! Oh my god. Oh, jeez, wow. That was a whole bunch of just, like, little quick attacks. Took me out. Oh, nice. Revive me. Or not.
Can't.
Oh, you got two. I thought you took out the other guy. Yeah. I find that assassin, like, I've run into them in Dominion, and I find them quite hard. I think they get the luxury of changing their direction very quickly. Nice! Oh, jeez.
Oh, you got him.
Dang. He took your bucket.
He did! That's my bucket! I wanted that bucket! That's where I keep my head.
Okay.
Round four.
Okay. Ah, got him. Kicked him off
good.
The side. Okay, I'm joining you.
Ah, he killed me. I can't kill him. He's way too fast for me.
Okay.
Which makes sense, you know, I'm...
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I got all day. Got him.
Nice.
Woo.
I suppose you're also a really fast class, aren't you?
Yeah.
That's okay. Don't revive me or anything.
I was trying to. It wasn't that
okay.
I think it must be... You have to be right, like, as soon as the match ends.
I think I need to use Shield Dash on him more. What are you doing? Don't you remember what happened last time you did this?
Got him. Oh! Double KO! Double KO! We're both down. It's on you. Nice, nice. Nice one! Oh man, that was close. That was really close. You're still feeling sick, huh, Solemn? Ah.
Whew.
Whew, that was...
I feel like we earned that.
Yeah, that was very close. Dicey.
I feel like against those little assassin dudes, if I just take it carefully and let him fuck up, then I'll be fine. But...
Maybe.
Oh, that was tough.
I find
I was doing pretty good in the attrition war against him.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if this guy knows how to deal with shield bashing. I get the feeling he doesn't. The little assassin dude.
Yeah. What is
the tiny?
Oh, look at that. He's like, oh, he saw what you were doing. And he's like, I'll do that too.
He's level 7 with that guy.
Oh. Oh, that would explain that, because, like, they were doing really good. So.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm like, yeah, this isn't just, like, this isn't just, their first characters.
Yeah.
I see pretty him. Miserable, huh?
We're both gonna bull charge each other from the get-go, and it's gonna be hilarious.
What is Nancer charging anyways? Just roll it away, I guess? Oh, okay, gotcha.
I assume.
Yeah.
Oh, no, this is not a good place to fight.
Are you fighting
guy.
On the dock?
Yep. He's not
even... Awesome.
He doesn't want to do it either. We both just turned around and left the dock. Met on the mainland. I like this guy.
Ah, I got him, but it was super close. Okay, should I help you?
No, I want to fight this guy.
Okay. I'll just, like, stand here. I like
you. Oh,
you
are not
full.
Going to the fucking dock.
Oh, I want to meet him at the dock. I will be at the other end of the dock. It's going to be great. I wish I could bull tackle him. I totally, like... Oh, shit. He's... Oh, I see what's going on. This game is dicey.
Got him!
Nice.
Fuck you! Gotcha, bitch! I am the best crusader!
I was like, oh shit, if he pushes you off the side, I have like one hit worth of health, so I'd probably die almost immediately.
This guy doesn't want to fight me on the bridge either.
That's okay. I don't know what.
I didn't want to fight me on the bridge. Yeah. I cannot fight this guy. He can just do whatever he wants.
You gotta really block the one hit and then kind of go in afterwards.
My next attack isn't fast enough.
Oh, really?
Yep. Oh. Like, you'll notice it when you're fighting this guy.
Oh,
he's actually
shit. Okay. Ooh.
Man, you are so fast! Holy shit!
Okay, time to fight in the dogs.
Don't go there!
No, this is the best place I could fight, because it's 2-on-1.
You are dead. If he...
Got him.
If you, oh, good job. If you see those guys dash forwards at all, and you're on the dock, he's going to shield bash you.
Yeah. Whew. Yeah. Yeah, there it is. I figured it'd open with shield bash, but I didn't... get out of the way in time.
Fuck.
Oh my god. That was... Hey, I did take it down to 1v1, so I'm pleased with that.
Tried to dodge it. Dodge out the way, it didn't work.
Ooh. Oh shit, took me right off the dock. I never think I'm gonna stumble that far, because it doesn't, like... The initial part of the throw doesn't really send you very far, it's the second half that, like, takes you out. Shoot. Sorry, I kind of botched that for us. I should have got away from the docks, but... I think that's the best place to go in 2v1, because, like... Ooh. Ooh. Oh, nice one! God. That looks super clumsy. Hey, nicely done. Oh. Oh, wow, the overhead block, too. Oh, fuck! Shit! Hit yep. Mind games, he's like, I'm gonna run! No, I'm not!
Yeah, he was setting up that charge.
Yeah, oh, totally. That was good.
How do I send stuff to people?
L1, wow. And then... Yeah.
Oh, okay, I was dead, so I couldn't say anything.
That was pretty good. I shouldn't fight this guy here. That's a bad idea. Okay, we both made the conscious decision to go around. Okay,
let's
fight
on
the lake side here. Oh, where are you going? No. Oh, shit. That's his goddamn strategy! He's drunk, and then he hits you. Okay. Okay, we're...
I'm down.
Okay.
Oh, that's full guard. Yeah, he's sticking out in full guard on you.
Yeah. That's the question.
That's bull charge. Ah. Good dodge.
Thank you. Oh, throw. Set me up. Oh, that was pretty sick. Damn.
Ah.
That was a good setup. That was good teamwork on their part.
Yeah, it was.
That was good. That was pretty sick. It's pretty good. I like it. Because initially when I saw, like, trailers for this, I thought it would play more like Dark Souls.
Yeah.
Because it kind of it has that sort of quality about it. But no, not like at all. It's interesting. It's interesting.
Yeah, it's neat and different and weird.
It's something I have a hard time gauging, though. It's like, I feel like defense is really hard in this game. Like, being on the offense is kind of better. Ooh, this is a neat map. I haven't been here before. I wonder what happens if you fall in those puddles. Oh. Oh my god. We're, like, perfectly in sync. Oh, I got him down. Okay, you fighting your guy? You got this or you need help?
I kinda just wanna fight this guy.
Okay, cool.
He doesn't wanna fight. Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
He's gonna try and revive.
Oh, somebody. You bitch! Don't you dare!
Nice!
You ain't doing this!
No. Nope.
Who do you think you are?
He lost the luxury. We're both fighting him now. He went to revive his buddy. Oh, shit. Oh. Whoa. Ooh. And he's done. Oh my god. That got a little scary. Went into revenge and then it was like, oh shit.
Yep. Oh yeah, no, I was willing to fight that guy one on one until he went to revive his buddy and it's just like, nope.
Yeah.
Fuck this guy.
No, that wasn't gonna be good. Okay. What you doing, buddy? On to you. He's trying to throw me. Oh.
Okay,
that puddle isn't that deep.
Oh yeah, really? I've been avoiding those things like the plague.
Yeah. See, I thought it was going to be really deep, but it's not. Oh, he's going over this way. He's trying to find you.
Oh, he's trying to revive his friend. Hit him.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
We doing this, are we?
Yep. Oh, shit. Such teamwork. I feel a little bit bad in the two-on-one situations, but man, he's like vigilant trying to revive his buddy.
Try to revive? Ain't no respect to that shit.
Yeah, no.
No respect.
Okay, I'm fighting.
To be fair,
assassin.
If I tried to revive you, I would expect them both to come after me.
Yeah, yeah, that's legit.
Oh, he's coming after you. No, he's not. He's coming after me.
Okay.
Fucking drunk ass bastard. No, you didn't expect me to stay.
Jeez. I was like one behind on every single one of the assassin's attacks. God. I couldn't have been like every single one just slightly behind.
Shit, I'm toast. Mm. I ran out of stamina. Fuck. Run.
Yeah.
Run me. Run. No. Get up. Let's do this shit. Fuck you. You're not
Hang
shield bashing.
You got this.
Oh. Fuck. Fuck. Eat it! No! Son of a bitch!
Oh my god. Your class has, like, all the grace of, like, a drunk ox.
I have the shield.
Oh my god.
Whoa! Two hits!
Oh, did he take you out in two hits?
No, I killed him in two.
Oh, wow.
Alright, we respecting him or no?
I'm tired. But he's gonna probably kill me. There. Yeah. Sorry. We kind of stole that, but whatever. What was that? That was like three
was
against
one
them?
One.
1-1, so we
oh, wait. Can... I don't know. What was that?
We'll do one more if they're still there.
Okay.
Yeah, this game's pretty cool. Kind of liking it.
I might have to get it.
Yeah. I'm wondering how... I'm wondering how it is on PC. Oh, he changed.
Yeah.
Ooh. Well, to be fair, I'd kind of rather the assassin guy change.
Yeah.
Like, I find the assassin, like... It's just tough to stop. Like...
This... I will say this Conqueror mirror is so stupid, it's fun as shit.
Oh, it's hilarious looking. It's like, what's wrong with these two?
There's nothing wrong. You see the size of us?
Yeah, I know.
Round one.
Oh.
I wonder if our demo progress will transfer over
to
the main game.
Oh shit, I overvested. Ooh.
Shit! We're both tired. I love watching these guys run downstairs chasing after each other.
Shit. Got him.
I might not get mine.
Okay, where are you? Okay, you're over here. Oop.
I ran out of stamina.
Ah, it happens.
Yeah, I overcommitted with a dash and he ended up capitalizing on it. Good dodge.
Thank you.
Wonderful dodge. I like that.
Ah. Oh shit. I thought I could block it after the throw for some reason.
He's been going nuts with the shield bashes lately.
Gotcha. Okay.
Round two.
Oh, all right, man.
Fought this guy, yeah.
Okay. Oh, jeez, I was pinned in the corner, that's why.
Oh man, I don't recognize any of this guy's attacks. I don't know how to fight him.
Oh, I got him! Oh my god! That was... Oh my god, that was scary. Okay. I was not expecting to win that. How you doing?
I'm doing. Not great.
You need help?
I did.
You did?
Good. Good.
Yeah! Good job, me!
To be fair, you did get both kills.
Yeah. Well, you did all the work on that one. I did, like, nothing.
Oh,
I literally ran up and stabbed him twice in the back.
It took me until the end of that fight to realize just how to fight him.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, they're all kind of like that.
I've done, like, all my damage to this guy through his shield. My charge attack does shield damage. Oh! Oh, you didn't block that! You fucked now, son! Oh, wow, we just did the stupidest ballet move ever.
Got him. Okay.
Eat it!
How you doing? You winning?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll leave you too. No, I'm blocking this road, buddy.
he turned around for a second. He's like, fuck. Came back.
Oh my god.
Oh god, he ate a full charged move.
I
took off half his health.
I figured out something really useful.
What's that?
Class. My dash attack, like. Oh man, those shield bashes. I do not want any more of that. Ooh! Oh no!
Oh, this guy's fast. Shit.
Got him. Oh.
I'm having trouble.
He went for his charge too early. You need help?
Maybe.
Okay, he's gonna go right five his buddy. There we go.
It's free damage.
Yep. Got him. he should have just stuck it and fight it. He might have actually been able to take us, because we're both like one hit off.
Yeah.
That was pretty good. Hey. Not bad. You wanna move
there we go, that's our set.
Yeah, that's our set.
Yep, let's move our mode.
Okay, cool.
Because we did, you know, that was a good,
yeah.
This is a fun mode. 2v2 is actually a lot of fun.
Yeah, see, I figured it would, like, as soon as one person went down, it would just feel impossible.
Yes, I want the, equip this shit.
Ooh,
I
felt
but
like,
it doesn't.
Yeah, it doesn't feel that way. And the thing is it's so quick that it's like, even if, oh, they even left. Even if it does go south, it's just one round.
Yep.
Yeah, I like that. That's pretty good.
I don't want this dumb shield, but I love this hat.
Oh, is that? I assume that's you, the one with the
Yeah,
that's cool. That's a cool hat.
I love it. It protects me from arrows and sun.
Oh, well, there you go. Keep the sun out of your eyes. Keep the arrows out of your face. Okay. We have quite the
My character looks like a buff grandpa. It's great.